I know about that's been it's been a big pleasure to come here because I've not been so left at home. And thanks to the Spartan and the all the management to take coming back. It's a good opportunity for me because it's before the World Cup should have to come here. So it's a bit of a good experience and exposure for me to come here.
It will help you to also look at the conditions here. How did you make up the pitch?
I have the sort of weather is pretty very similar to Sri Lanka, but because the first time I played against it, so cricket will be with a bounce and you know big pace, so I was little getting myself in, getting you know used to this because in Asian countries you go to bowl a bit of a short or length and here you with the bounce it's difficult so get a little time to sort it out.
You think this is going to be one of the biggest challenges of your cricketing career?
Yeah, I think so because it's playing with a lot of good and competitive players and it's going to help me a lot and if you take my experience and take from this tournament to provide Sri Lanka cricket and cricket is awesome.
I guess with the conditions you have to really acclimatize quickly now. How soon do you think you can really acclimatize these conditions?
Yes, sir. We've been practicing every day, so little by little we're getting used to it. And guys are helping me really a lot, and coaches and staff, they're very friendly and they are giving a lot of tips and you know how to adapt to the condition.
Did you play last night?
I played last night.
Oh, how did it go?
I got 2 overs went for 26.
One of those nights.
Yeah.
And which players are you looking forward to play against there?
You know, I had a lot of wanted to play with AP, you know. This is a good opportunity and good privilege to play alongside him. So I was waiting a long time to play with him. So,
have you spoken to him and what is he
said? He's a very nice guy, you know, very friendly and always interested and friendly guy. So always talk to him, get his opinion and his knowledge of cricket. Gonna help us and all the players as well.
Back home in Sri Lanka, who were the guys that played a big role in your career and or who was the guys, maybe a Murali or so, that you really sort of looked up to and wanted to try and emulate?
Probably my, if you take Sri Lanka, probably Mahela Javad you take as a role model, you know. He's in the field and out of field, you can take a lot of things from him. So one of the players I really admire.
And AD, did you also admire AD?
Definitely. Another, as I said before, he's a multi-talented player. So that's a good privilege to play alongside him.
You must be happy you're playing with him and not against him.
Yeah.
Is it an exciting